I saw a man called Peter. He looked like a fish. But when I went and asked him, he said he wasn't a fish. Then one day I saw him in a swimming pool. He was swimming. So I said, "Are you sure you're not a fish?" He said he was sure he's not a fish. And then another day, I saw this man called Peter. He still looked like a fish. And I asked him, "Are you sure you're not a fish?" And he said, "Definitely not a fish."